The bacteria that I'm using in this process are basically engineered to break down the plastic and then transform it into vanillin, which is the molecule responsible for the vanilla flavor.